Alright family, greetings to you all and welcome to the channel. It's your brother Prince Ayoko sending my greetings to you from Queen's Guest House located in Tamale, the northern part of Ghana. How are you doing? How is your weekend going? It's a lovely Friday here in Tamale. It's a very lovely sunny Friday afternoon in Tamale and everything is going on well. The fasting is going on very well. And you know, the project is going on very well. Each and every day, we have something to do at the project, as you already know. So, what I'm gonna share with you today is just a little bit of what we are doing at the project. And it's all about the flower pots. It's all about the flower pots that I created for the project. It's going to be some nice flowers here in the compound, some nice plants here in the compound, you know, just to add some more beauty to the project. So I'm just going to take you for you to see what we are doing today. My medicine is here in Bajahafo, easily, you know, plastering the flower pots. So that's what he's doing today. Family, this is just what we're doing today. Thank you so much for watching. Please kindly subscribe to the channel if you are new for more contents about this project and other particular important contents that I'm here to share with you. And you know, share the contents as much as you can, like the videos and click on the notifications button after you subscribe. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for taking your time and your patience to watch. And thank you so much for your wonderful ideas, contributions, support, and whatever you're doing to uplift us, you understand, as well as, you know, the black race is concerned. Thank you so much for your time. It's your brother Prince Ayoko sending this blessed love to you all. Stay blessed. One love.